Imagine a world where corporations choose leaders, put them in power,
and have them rewrite laws to increase profit.
Imagine a world where corporations start wars
to create increased demand for their products.
Imagine a world where the news media,
owned by these corporations,
only tells the public what they want them to know.
Imagine a president who sells out his people and their environment
to boost the wealth of a few.
Unbelievable? It should be.